community. My strongest memories of Mr. Tesoro from my days as an LMU senior are that he was humble and kind. But make no mistake, he was no pushover. I do a lot of reading about leadership, and we don't typically think of educators as leaders. But in my book, anyone who has influenced our lives are leaders. George led by example. In the daily classroom, we saw that exhibited through George's hard work, commitment, and genuine care for others. More so through deeds than words, George showed us that he was a hard worker and that we needed to have a strong work ethic to be successful in life. And through our homework assignments and the difficulty of his tests, he certainly prepared us for the hard work we would face in our careers. Each one of us knew that he was committed to us as his students and to Loyola Marymount as his university. Through our senior year, he often asked us how our interviews were going and where did we think we wanted to go to work. I don't recall that he made specific comments about one firm versus another, but I do remember some gentle persuasion so that we knew what he thought, what would be a good fit, and what would not be a good fit. The care and concern that George had for each student was evident and expressed by him every time I saw him after graduation. How are things going for you at Ernst, then? Oh yeah, I heard you left public accounting. How do you like being out in industry? On more recent occasions, he would ask about my family and basically how I was doing in general. One thing I learned about George many years after graduation is how he enjoyed a good laugh. 2 summers ago, several of my fellow graduates and I were hosted here on campus to celebrate the funding of the Class of 1980 Accounting Scholarship in honor of our 35th anniversary of our graduation. George and his wife joined us for our celebration. At some point, someone said, "George, we were your favorite class, right?" Implying that, of course, we were such wonderful and talented students, so of course we were his favorite. George's eyes lit up, and he said, "Oh no." My favorite was the class of 1987. They were my favorite, my very favorite. So we exchanged some sideways glances. Couldn't believe it, and after one final, "Wow, we weren't your favorite," we all had a really good long laugh. For the rest of my days, I will remember George in these words: be strong, faithful, and grateful. To demonstrate George's gratitude, I want to share with you something that he wrote to us after that summer evening. Not the whole thing, just part of it. "I'm extremely proud of the accomplishments of the great class of 1980, as well as all the alumni of the LMU Accounting Program. It is the success of our alumni that draws national recognition to LMU Accounting. The Department of Accounting and the University thank you for your generosity." Well, no, George, it's we that thank you. Thank you for your care and your concern for the thousands of young lives that you touched, including my own.